song was done by two artists. Bring those artists together, and it's a song Cher would do on her own on her album.
I've never been given a song like this that has made me feel every single emotion under the sun. This song gives me proper tingles when I think about it, and it cries out basically to the whole nation to say, please, just let me make it. This is my big shot, and I'm not going to waste it. I've got to do my absolute best.
Here we go, from the top.
For me, this song is dangerous for Cher because she's going to be compared to the original, and that could be a big mistake.
I'm a little bit frightened, but I'm so excited. Being in the final means the whole world to me, and I'm going to do everything in my power to make sure I'm in it.
Singing, you hit your stride right towards the end of the song. I would have loved to have heard you sing a ballad to get you through to the final.
It was a risk taking on Eminem and Rihanna, but I've got to tell you, for me it worked.
Thank you.
Because again, I don't think that you sold out. I think that you stuck to the kind of music which you believe in, which you're passionate about. There weren't really any gimmicks other than the fire. And I like the fact that it was just you, raw, doing what you do best. I'm a huge fan, you know that.
We're not competing. It wasn't about competing. It was about showing what kind of an artist you're going to be once you get past the competition. I just hope to God that people at home see what I see in you, which is star potential.